We first heard about HCDC just kind of in the startup world around Cincinnati, different people referring to it.
If you follow the entrepreneurship market, know about the ecosystem, HCDC is pretty well known.
I think I first heard about HCDC some 6 years ago before we did Ekron. I'd been looking out at where startups were and what they were doing, and that naturally brought me to HCDC.
We found that there really were serious companies here working on serious problems.
HCDC is a terrific asset in our region. It's really a three-legged stool. The first leg of the stool is lending. We're a certified development company lending for commercial real estate and equipment for small businesses. The second thing is, by contract, we're the economic development arm of Hamilton County. So we provide services both to the county and to jurisdictions within the county. The third thing, of course, is that we are the HCDC Business Center.
HCDC Business Center provides a lot of opportunities for entrepreneurs.
We operate almost 75,000 square feet of incubation space, currently housing over 70 companies, all doing amazing work.
These are folks that come to us with ideas in the area of engineering, physical science, or IT, and we want to help them grow.
HCDC really offered a great opportunity for a small but growing company.
Being here allows you to really focus on the business more than anything else.
The amount of support that we receive from the individuals on site is really unparalleled.
The Business Center offers a number of other programs besides incubation.
We started with the co-works space in 2014 and then moved on to morning mentoring.
These programs allow an entrepreneur to meet with mentors and talk about their business and get feedback, constructive feedback that'll help them grow. And a program like eKickstart allows them to talk to other entrepreneurs and other subject matter experts to get advice on how to grow their business. So in 2018, we are going to see our companies gather between $30 and $32 million in capital. We're going to see our companies grow $25 to $30 million in revenue. We're going to graduate 8 to 10 companies to the community, and we'd welcome anyone who would want to come and test their idea with us.